Hi everyone, so today we're going to start learning our dance. We are dancing to I Feel Better When I'm Dancing by Meghan Trainor. So you can ask a parent or guardian if you're able to get the song on YouTube so you can learn the moves. I'm going to teach you the moves and then I'm going to do it with the song. So you can watch the video as many times as you need to learn the moves. And then tomorrow with Murrin, you're going to learn the second part of the dance. So let's get going. Okay, so we're going to start our dance down on the floor like this. I'm going to do 16 knee bounces. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump up nice and tall. Then we're going to go this way. I'm going to do step, together, step, clap. And then repeat the other side. Step, together, step, clap. And you're going to add a turn. So step, turn, step, clap. And step, turn, step, clap. Then from there, you're going to do a lunge with your arm up nice and tall. So lunge here, one, and then the other side, two, and then down low, three, four. And then you're going to step forward and circle your arms. You're stepping forward, one, two, and then you're going to jump back and cross your arms, three, four, and then repeat again. So one, two, three, four. Then from there, you're going to stick one heel out in front, nice strong arms. You've got heel, two, three, four. And then you're going to jump round in a circle. You can put your hands on your shoulders. You're going to go jump, 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 punch down. And the other way, jump, jump, punch down. Good. Then from there, step out your leg and you're going to do two pull-ups. So pull up and then the other side. And repeat, pull, 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 pull. Then jump your feet together. And then finishing the dance, you're going to circle your arm, a big circle, step forward, and point. Then tomorrow from here you'll be able to add on the next part with Murrin. So let's try it all with the music.